GH Mumm, Hues, to the first test of 2020!